We have always believed that the Rakhine State issue should be settled through dialogue and consultation between Bangladesh and Myanmar. China is a neighbor of both countries, which have expressed their wish to receive help from China while maintaining communication. If these two neighbors need it, China will certainly not refuse.